Da-da-da-da-dum. Da-da-da-dum. Ba-da-da-dum. Da-da-da-da-dum.
Can I get you boys anything else? Just so you know, we're 86th on cottage cheese and canned peaches, so in case you were open for a diet plate, you can pretty much squelch those hopes right now.
I think we're fine, actually.
Could I get a refill, please?
Do you have genitals?
How sexist is it that you made me a woman?
Yeah, I gotta go.
Nut scratching dogs.
That's the reason why I only keep pencils in my office. Because they have erasers. To erase mistakes and to erase the people that make them. We'll finish this personnel review later. I have other business.
I miss my husband every day. But I can't give you my blessing. You're my nephew, Carlo, and I love you. But you gotta stop seeing her.
But why?
When your uncle died and I took over, I saw firsthand how cruel this business is, and that's why. Now, I realize you're heartbroken right now. But it's the only option. Stefania, grab me a cannoli.
My name is Lucille. I am Baby Head Jones's proud mother. I used to have a job at the Hallmark store at the mall, which was a lot of fun, but I had to quit that. I have a home business now. I am an unbedazzler, meaning that I take garments that have been bedazzled and then unbedazzle them. You know, people often have regrets about that. It's important work. This is actually some of my work.
Fureur de vivre, on s'embrasse à bon sens, c'est pas prudent.